Apartment build, check settings. Choose a region. Alright, harsh land with the wise ruler. Alright, well, we'll start with the easy. Alright, so that's the default land. What does change do? Ah. Generated. These are cool. I like that one. It's got some lakes. Let's see. Okay, I guess space bar equals enter. Alright. So now what? Alright. Do I need a castle first? Usable baron. Alright, so keep is no. Build keep first. Alright, where do I want? I see where they have that. There we go. Ah, that's better. I feel like this would be a safe spot to start. Build my keep in the middle of this. A quiet hamlet. I like it. Alright, so these two need homes. Build them some hovels. Cut some wood down. I have three people. All right, exclamation point means we'll need farms. Roads, then houses, and you don't care. Alright, so farms are what we need to build first. Wow, short years. These guys a year to cut down trees. Alright, farm. Too far from a road. So I guess we should build a road first. Alright, build farms. Out here. Nope. Good. Does it auto turn? Does not auto turn. Oh, it does have to build it. Okay, cool. Let's build a farm. And some houses. I need. Let's start cutting down trees. That was a. Oh. Yeah. I like how blinding snow is. There's no. I don't know what that is. That's this charcoal. Okay. Two stone. Huh. I should build a forester there. Stone there. Alright, let's get those two built. Auto assigned is nobody. Just had a big burp. Thanks. Great news. No one gonna cut down these trees? I want these trees gone. To demolish it? It's only three. I have no idol. I've got room for more residents. What are all my residents doing? Up on some freaking trees. Hey, three new residents. Okay. Oh. Hey, we got progress. Food and pantry. I like these birds. Oh. Guess the landing animation is them going through the map. Interesting. Alright, we're up to 19, so get this quarry built. Industry. I need a road. How much are roads? Ugh, it's a lot. You can't move with it selected. That's annoying. Alright, town road. Carrying wood, so oh, there's a white stone right there. Well, I want that to be clear, anyways. Not sure I like this. Seem to be built section. Need more homes. Good to working on those. Industry, quarry. Yay. Life goals achieved. Waiting for 6 more pieces of wood. There. About to transition to 1 hour of game time. At this point, I have a little town set up with a forester, coal maker, and a stockpile to hold my resources. I continue to receive reminders about building a church to raise peasant happiness, even though I have one currently being built. Too far, you're right there. You're too far. Spoiled brats. Grumble, grumble, grumble. Oh. do. Go on that side. In there, still going for a wall. I'm moving towards iron. There. Tavern. I can build a hospital, that's cool. And so fit. What if I put a granary here and another crop here? Massive granary. Oh, this is going to be crop eventually. This is my plan. Guess I could, like, build a road through here. Has bad teeth. My church now? Nope. That's all my people are. Build faster. I think there should be like a as an upgrade tree. Move faster, build faster, work faster. Like being able to upgrade these buildings. I have no access to the church. The door is right there. Everyone has access to it. Turns on the works. I get all my other stuff built first.
Church thanks you for your donation.
You all happy? Yeah. Here's some higher taxes. Enjoy. Dang. I lost 30. That's a lot of food. I know it took too long. What? Next neighborhood should be I'd build it here. I want to. Which color? I'll build it up. That puts them covered by the church and the town square. Alright, that's what I'll do. Town. Good old manor. Front door. This is safe from right. Oh, that's that's cool. You can lost less props that time. Breaking it. I don't know what I did. I wish the rain was the same level as the clouds. And bring it down to the cloud level. Ah! It out. Yeah, you all saved it. Good job. Well, I have that one there. That man is pretty cool. Twenty-five people. People in these are just not happy. My happiness go up. You tell me? Yes, I got it. I get it. to the granary. Wants access to a well. Put the well at the end of the street. It's not fully staffed. Try and put out the fire. There you go. Save it. Well, let my forest on fire too. Neighbors. Needy. You want. Your front door is into a lake. You guys want? Nothing going either. Ah, crap. Legs in this game? A lot of idle people. A 14 for idle, 14 or sick. Let him die of the plague. It's not terrible. Kingdoms and Castles is an extremely fun city builder that lacks any depth or challenge in its current state of beta 2.01. Whether your townspeople are starving, or your two weapon types are fighting off the occasional dragon, or a mixture of Vikings and giants that you hopefully built, this game comes down to simple resource management and peasant happiness. There are no wars, so you have no military. You only have two defensive structures. If you're looking for an Age of Empires-like experience, this won't be it at all. If you're looking to build a kingdom in a relaxed world with very little stress or need of urgency, then make sure you pick this game up as soon as possible.